acertar as contas.
Ah,
tem. Sorry, I'm sorry.